I hypothesize every fish today has forever been that way. For example, every modern kind, every one, should be a monkfish fossils in the Devonian.
Fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
I must admit to feeling lost. I can't find a single teleost. Even fossils in modern groups assigned are in extinct families, not in modern kinds.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.
Modern fish, they're not here.
Devonian fish, they look weird.